Next in the alphabetical order, we have Chinmay Vidyalaya, Bokaro, Jharkhand. Next is DAV Public School, Mariato, Jharkhand. It's followed by DAV Public School, Barhampur, Odisha. They are being followed by DAV Public School, Chandrasekharpur, Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Next we have DAV Modern School, Durgapur, West Bengal. Followed by DAV Public School, NIT Adityapur, Jharkhand. They are followed by DAV Public School, Gandhinagar, Jharkhand. Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. I think we should all welcome them with a big round of applause. After all, we are the guests, hosts, sorry. Next, we have Delhi Public School, Kalinga, Cuttack, Odisha. They are followed by Demonstration Multipurpose School, Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Next we have Dhanbad Public School, Dhanbad, Jharkhand. They have been followed by TPS Bokaro Steel City, Jharkhand. Just after that we have Guru Gobind Singh Public School, Bokaro Steel City, Jharkhand. Next we have JVM Shyamali Ranchi Jharkhand. Following them are Kalyani Public School, Barasat, West Bengal. Following them are MGM School, Bokaro, Jharkhand. Next we have Mothers Public School, Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Just after them we have SPSM School for Excellence, Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. This is Signing School, Bhubaneswar, Odisha. Followed by Signing School, Purulia, West Bengal. Another contingent of Signing School, Pilaiya, Jharkhand. Next we have Safar International School, Ranchi, Jharkhand. Following them are St. Mary's English High School, Jamshedpur, Jharkhand. Then we have Surendranath Centenary School, Ranchi, Jharkhand. Suji Thakkar. Just after them, we have the Assembly of God Church School, Purulia, West Bengal. Following them, we have Vivekananda Central School, Hazaribagh, Jharkhand. Then it's VSB Sonabeda, Odisha. Bhubaneswar, Odisha, which is being followed by our very own school, Sai International School, Bhubaneswar, Odisha.